Listeners Eats, where we like to eat.
We do.
And today, we got the ultimate battle of French fries.
That's right. Tater battle for the century.
Oh my gosh, it is. If you don't know, now you know, because Arby's introduced a brand new crinkle cut French fry. Oh yeah, look at that boy. To go along, of course, with their classic curly fries, which we all know and love.
Yeah, everybody loves Arby curly fries.
You got to. But we're putting them head to head to find out which fry is the best.
Right. Two fry enter, one fry leave. Two fry enter, one fry leave.
Man.
We get a copyright claim for that right
there. Borderline.
Yeah, we're ready to see who can take the challenge. Will it crinkle? Will the new kid on the block? Will he come out and, you know, overcome the old dog? Or will tradition carry on with the curlies?
I have my suspicions, but we will find out.
Dive in.
Alright, got the curly boys, and the crinklers.
The crinklers there, got a table fry. I'm gonna go for the table fry.
Okay.
Let's start with the crinkles.
Alright, let me get me a
new first.
Nice one, that's small, but it feels good.
Good amount of salt.
Mm-hmm. I like the saltiness. I like
crinkled up.
Yeah. If done right.
Makes me think like, you know, a diner, you get the styrofoam box, the burger, crinkle fries.
Kind of old school. Okay, that one. A little over.
Yeah.
Done, but. That one's over, really.
Not bad. Now, on to the kings. The ones who have been on top there for all these years. Oh, that's a good curl right there. Look at that.
The buoyancy. Bouncy. What, you know.
Yeah.
You know.
The floppiness.
Yeah.
I got a curl.
Oh, man.
So good.
Oh, man.
Always the best fries.
That's really good.
No.
But, I mean, can you test a fry without sauce?
That's true. I mean, I have a Arby's sauce recipe that I always eat for curly fries.
Okay, and this was new to me, but I'm so intrigued.
You get your roast beef, you get your curly fries, you get you a packet of the Arby's sauce.
Okay.
And you get you a packet of the horsey sauce.
Okay.
You gotta put the horsey down first, it's thicker.
That makes sense. I can get that.
Okay, a little horsey.
Layer of horse. Of course.
Of course. Throw your trash in the bag.
Yeah, always. And
a little bit of Arby's.
Okay. Makes sense.
Then that's what next thing is, you get the fry. Got a crinkle here. Nice stiff crinkle, so that's good for mixing.
Yeah.
You fold it in.
Oh, it's just a fold.
You
is king, my friend. Curly is king.
Glad you're trying new things, Arby's. Glad you're stepping out there, but don't mess with what's great.
No, absolutely not. Good stuff all around. Gotta love a fry episode.
That's right.
That's gonna about do it.
Will this episode drop on Friday?
Friday. We'll see what we can do.
All right. Friday, fry battle.
We will see what we can do. But I guess that's about it.
Yeah, well, thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, absolutely. Please give us subscribe. Really helps out. Click the like button. You can click that bell. Get a notification anytime we drop videos. That's right. Videos coming weekly. Check us out.